in my blood. Support me through my struggle. Hot seat lady, give me hugs. And I love my haters. They feel I'm doing too much. Respect me in the streets. Everybody show me love. My partners like my brothers. Man, I feel like they my blood. Support me through my struggle. Hot seat lady, give me hugs. And I love my haters. They feel I'm doing too much. I started that rap and making some beats and record songs.
Hello. What's going on, Mayberry? Yeah, man, I'm just snuck in this TNT studio, man. I'm gonna need to call you back. Yeah, eat the chicken, I'm gonna call you back. I finally got in here. I'm the TNT hater. If you didn't know, this is the TNT studios. But I own this. I bought this first. See, I've been rapping 32 years. Went platinum 5 times. Nobody showed me respect or nothing. Let me tell you something like this. You see, they shooting all these videos down here in Texas. And these boys are garbage. I call them garbage. You know what I'm saying? And they shooting all these videos. And they're like, they don't. Some of they rhymes, you know what I'm saying? Some of they CDs they done cleared. Whatever it is, Mr. Mayberry presents. What you presenting, man? Huh?
I'm bored. Let's go see what my dad's doing.
Where is he? In the studio?
Of course. Hey, Dad, what you doing?
Working.
What you doing? I brought a friend over to introduce you to.
Did you? Hello. How's it going? What are you girls doing?
Nothing. I just came to introduce her to you.
What is your name?
Kismet.
How you doing, Kismet? Actually, I'm glad to see you. I'm Kismet. Did you know that Autumn loves rapping?
No, you didn't tell me that.
She didn't tell you how much she raps? Let's show her what you do, Tom. How about your mic up right here? Have a seat, Kismet.
Mic check. Can't
hear
myself that much.
Okay. You can't. Here we go.
Mic check. Going up to my house, let me love you.
What's happening, y'all? Sorry, man. I'm in the booth once again.
Seem like stuff just mysteriously moves around in here sometimes, man. I have a rhyme folder right here, wanted to finish this jam. But listen, we are live from the booth. This is the movie, man. You know, because of popular demand, we decided to bring all of the video collections of Live from the Booth together for you. And then I just wanted to spend the time with you, introduce you to all of the phenomenal people that I work with here at the family, the Thick and Thin family. You just heard Otter Baby Girl Mayberry, growing up with my pops. Man, that's awesome. You know, it's truly awesome. And it's amazing, though, even though I'm rapping with my daughter, we doing all of these positive things, for some reason, you still have haters. I don't understand that, but you know what? Somebody did tell me, if you don't have any haters, then you're not doing something right. So we must be doing something right, because we have some haters, dog. We have some haters. But I tell you what, man, we're going to keep it on the positive note. And to jump this thing off, man, I got the opportunity to meet a brother named Marcus Parker, man. It's a positive brother. He's out motivating the children across the nation, you know, motivating people in general. And so, look, we came, he put me on with the YouTube. And we can't have the YouTube page if you've never visited. It's Thick and Thin Family, YouTube.com at Thick and Thin Family. And because of the great responses that we've been getting from the Live from the Booth, man, we decided to go ahead and package it all together. And here we're going to start it off with my partner, Marcus Parker. What the people?
Play my position, pushing positivity, yet I'm so the youngsters can listen.
What the people?
Pursuing your purpose, it ain't about that you purchase. We need more doctors and nurses.
What the people?
Product of diversity, staying driven, remembering others had it worse than me.
What the people?
I'm staying persistent, it's hard to think outside the box of people pulling me in.
What the people?
Staying holding on to my foot on the pride from the DI, man, I'm just making high. Pursuing your purpose, keep your eye on the prize. You can't do anything you want if you focus your mind.
What the people?
Make the product a person went from poverty to millions and lost before the age of 30.
What the people?
That's why I tell you the truth. It ain't about the money, son. You see the powers in you.
What the people?
You don't know how to ask. You watch the same people laugh and you fall on your back.
What the people?
That's why you think your true friends are the ones that you back.
What the people?
To all the principals and all the public schools, you show support, believe in what I'm trying to do. You see it, you purpose, keep your eye on the prize. You can't do anything you want, you focus your mind. Pursuing your purpose, keep your eye on y'all. See, I hope you listen to feel it. Ready?
What the people?
To paint a positive picture, to produce the next generation of winners.
What the people?
I may not have to be perfect over that pain inside. That's all my pride.
What the people?
I'm a politician. I do need a mission. And it's my primary vision.
What the people?
The proof is in your potential. To run a life you can stop it. Because they don't know what you're missing.
What the people?
Proceeding the plan. Don't regret. When they say no, they just mean not yet.
What the people?
I love y'all. I'll be back.
Man, what the people? That's awesome, man. That was like 600 students in a school down in Austin, Texas. Marcus Parker motivating our youth. That's how we linked up, man, because I believe music is so powerful. I use music to motivate our youth. That's why we're doing the Tax Test Motivational Movement. And just due to the fact that he was doing his thing and I was doing my thing, once we met, man, eye to eye came about. And then we continued to work, man. He continued to motivate children. I was motivating children. And I'm a teacher myself. And my assistant principal, Addison Russ, gave me the opportunity to rap over some songs that he had produced, man. And I was really mesmerized that here I am working with another brother that has a passion to do production, and he has some nice production. So what we're going to do right now is we're going to get into one that we have that's called What's Cool, that features me and my partner Marcus Parker. What the P for? Pursue your purpose, man. Stay driven. Do what you do, for real. Yo, what's happening? We are live from the booth. We're here to talk to you youth. A lot of you all are cool. Some of you all are real cool because you use your thinkers. But some of you all have a misconception of what's cool. And so I'm here with Mr. Marcus Parker himself, you know, and we are live from the booth. Some food for thought for you on what's cool.
do what you're supposed to when you're supposed to without someone to coach you. Being yourself, play the cards you were dealt. Don't be willing to mess over someone else to get your wealth. Not cool. Cool is a way of life. You wanna live it, then you gotta forget about being trife. What's cool? Cool's how we carry ourselves. We never stressing over nothing, just work to establish wealth. Now look, partner, you can't do everything your homie says to. You gotta weigh it out, bro. Use your head too. You gotta think of dog, so use your finger, dog. Don't get caught up cause you just following and sink and fall. See, that's what cool is. Focus on true biz. You set the trends and you get known as the cool kid. I can't attest to this cause I have tested it. It works foolproof, no flaws, no glitch. I use my own dome, he's cool, so I go teach. Stay away from busters now, I'm out they whole reach. I watch them fall slowly, same folk told me that I had to come roughly to touch the whole streets. And now I'm in the streets, all in the club, then back to the school. Even churches show me love, and that's cool, cause dude, them ain't nowhere to be found. And if they were, then this thing probably wouldn't be going down. Now what's cool? Cool's when you do what you're supposed to, when you're supposed to without someone to coach you. Being yourself, play the cards you were dealt. Don't be willing to mess over someone else to get your wealth. Not cool. Cool is a way of life. You wanna live it, then you gotta forget about being trife. What's cool? Cool's how we carry ourselves. We never stressing over nothing, just work to establish wealth. So I'm mine full time, all the time it seems I'm thinking of designs to bring my grind full shine. I'm full now and had enough of just surviving. I rock to get position, we dipping to get it thriving. Now that's cool. Plus we making the move and make them groove to our sound and still mentally soothe them. Finances improving and our chances of losing are decreasing by the day. Can't you see that we proving that we deserve to be on top when it comes to this music? And we just refuse to stop like we addicted to it. It's cool to put in hard work every day, and it's cool to say what you mean and mean what you say. So I'ma say this and I promise it's true. Being cool is simply doing the best you can do. So check it out, dog. And check it out, y'all. I'm super cool, yeah, without a flaw. What's cool? Cool's when you do what you're supposed to, when you're supposed to without someone to coach you. Being yourself, play the cards you were dealt. Don't be willing to mess over someone else to get your wealth. Not cool. Cool is a way of life. You wanna live it, then you gotta forget about being trife. What's cool? Cool's how we carry ourselves. We never stressing over nothing, just work to establish wealth.
What's cool is never getting off of your game and never looking for nobody to blame. So maintain and never sell yourself short, try to run with the game. It's a strain to keep your focus, gotta work on your aim. I got my own testimony, been through heartache and pain. Look in the dictionary under struggle, that's what my name should be listed. Wishing drama left as fast as it came. Rearrange your way of thinking and take off like a plane. We all possess a set of talents no one else can claim. See, there's a fire deep inside, just need to fuel the flame. See, we lyrical gorillas that nobody can tame. Watch thick and thin at weekendbookstv.com. Sustain, don't have to go against the grain, just be prepared for a change. It's me and Joe commence to educate while we entertain. Now that's cool. Cool's when you do what you're supposed to, when you're supposed to without someone to coach you.
Now what's cool? Cool's when you do what you're supposed to, when you're supposed to without someone to coach you. Being yourself, play the cards you were dealt. Don't be willing to mess over someone else to get your wealth. Not cool. Cool is a way of life. You wanna live it, then you gotta forget about being trife. What's cool? Cool's how we carry ourselves. We never stressing over nothing, just work to establish wealth.
What the P for? What is the P for? What is it for? Just tell me that, why? What is the P for?
What's cool? Yeah. Hey man, this is what's cool, man. You know, I'm gonna give you a brief history again. Basically, we had all of this music. I have this company, Thick and Thin Family Entertainment, where we do artist development with the youngsters, with the young students, the young aspiring rappers. We teach them how to become basically business people and business owners in the music industry instead of just wanting them, leaving them in the mind frame of just continuing to be an artist. So in the process of working with all of these people, you know, my daughter included, little Lanky boy, Chad B, and working with Marcus Parker, our first video came about, and it was the Eye to Eye. It was eye to eye, and we worked with DJ Judah, man. Big Faz let us come out to Top of the Line Studios, and it was an amazing thing, man. Mr. Craig came out, Thick and Thin Photography, you know, and it was just a beautiful thing, and everything came together real quick. So we got tuned into the YouTube world, man, by overwhelming demand, man. People were loving the song and loving the things that were going on. So that's how we transitioned into Live from the Booth, because we had so much music. YouTube gave us an opportunity to get, as a venue, to get it out to the people and out to you. You know, another venue that we got to take advantage of is a venue on the internet. It's called BlueXTV.com, man. And it was dope because after we did the Eye to Eye video, you know, you can go to BlueXTV.com. AT asked us down for an interview, and we went to the interview, you know. Went on top of a building. It was an amazing thing, man. But now you can still go to BlueXTV.com, and they work with a lot of independent artists, you know. So this was another way for us to bring traffic back to the CDBaby.com page. This is another way for us to get the music out to the ears and let the music spread throughout the world, you know. And so it's a beautiful thing, man. We're going to get into another video right now, live from the booth, man. We're going to get into the Eye to Eye video. Let's check that one out. It's on.
Wreck a mic. Now when I touch it, I bless the mic. Stand strong like check a right. Find my ozone and connect with life. Make it bang cause the game will brain. Strain if you ain't focused or aiming right. Some pain, but we raised you right. Praying that our son is safe at night. Much love through thick and thin. That's where me and your mom began. Stepson, but I love you like my flesh and blood, or you the stubborn type. Made sure you were laced for game. Focused on the best, gonna stake your claim. Live to show how to keep the faith. Work hard to create and visualize your fate. You were raised to never give up. Go hard as you can. Make the place of work, whatever race you choose. You ain't gotta kiss up, lace up your shoes, and learn to manage your bucks. So petty how the static happened, but parents everywhere can relate to it, Captain. Might think you got a plan, but then boys will be boys when becoming a man. Chad B, you gotta understand, we may never see eye to eye, but then again, it'll become apparent when you get some kids. So honor your folk and let us help you win. You don't owe me nothing at all, but pick up the phone and give your mom a call. So you know we mad, little dog, just kinda disappointed how you handled it all.
You and I may never see eye to eye, but we still gotta try to do what we gotta do to make it through, cause time keeps passing by. I never see eye to eye, but we still gotta try to find a way out of no way. No need to live a lie, no. We may never see eye to eye, but we still gotta try to do what we gotta do to make it through, cause time keeps passing by. I never see eye to eye, but we still gotta try to find a way out of no way. No need to live a lie, no.
Staying focused and approaching those who bragging and boasting. My eyes is open and I'm hoping they recognize what I'm talking. I'm on boogie and better things. I'm just worried about you. It's too many people hustling. What is you trying to prove? We started out good, homie. Rick and Mike's at school. And even won a talent show without crunk rap tunes. The goons stay by my side, but I don't get in the drama. Steady pimping this hill, pain that I will never fumble. Or will I live in the jungle where them OGs is at? And it's a must to stay humble, you better believe in that. Oh, you're la hurl, I hope you listening and you feeling me. I'm still a G, but I ain't trying to see the penitentiary. And I believe in you, dog. Ay, so keep your head up, be careful who you hang around. Everybody ain't tough, so use your head. Everybody know my boy ain't scared. You like a young brother
told
me I can't see you dead, no.
You and I may never see eye to eye, but we still gotta try to do what we gotta do to make it through, cause time keeps passing by. I never see eye to eye, but we still gotta try to find a way out of no way. No need to live a lie, no. May never see eye to eye, but we still gotta try to do what we gotta do to make it through, cause time keeps passing by. May never see eye to eye, but we still gotta try to find a way out of no way. No need to live a lie.
Coming up with no ends, not too many friends. Hope I never see the pen, but it all depends. Trying to make a better situation out of negativity, but still I got my losses and I got wins. Lost a father last year, I didn't really know, but the pain still hurt, couldn't let it show. Cause the last thing I told him was I love him, and it's funny how I gotta take death to make a brother grow. Two kids of my own, and I ain't lying. Tell him daddy ain't perfect, but he still trying. trying, cause I'm trying to do my best, even though I got stress on my chest and still make mistakes. But this song I dedicate, you and I may never see eye to eye, but we still gotta try to do what we gotta do to make it through, cause time keeps passing by.
You and I may never see eye to eye, but we still gotta try to do what we gotta do to make it through, cause time keeps passing by. I never see eye to eye, but we still gotta try to find a way out of no way, no need to live a lie, no. May never see eye to eye, but we still gotta try to do what we gotta do to make it through, cause time keeps passing by. May never see eye to eye, but we still gotta try to find a way out of no way, no need to live a lie, no.
Shooting all these videos, eye to eye. I ain't seeing eye to eye with you. You ain't my wife, you ain't my husband. What? Do you hear me?
Yo, what's happening? Eye to eye. This is Mr. Mayberry. I'm here accompanied by my stepson.
What's up, Chad Beasley, GMG, baby?
Hey, it's going down, man. It's a beautiful thing, as you all have already seen on the Eye to Eye video, and you saw my passion that was expressed on the first verse. This is a young man I was talking about, but God is good because he brought him back home safe, everything safe and sound, and that's just another example of how music is like glue. It brings people together. It can either bring people together or tear things apart, but in this case, it brought things together, you know? And so right now, man, I just kind of want to get into a little commentary with Chad B and just get you all caught up to speed, because you see him on the Work single, you see him on the 100%, you see him, you hear him on the background doing a lot of production for Thick and Thin. So right now, we're going to get into it, Chad. Just kind of give the people a brief history of how you got involved with the music industry and with the rap game itself, man.
Man, I met Joe when I was 8 years old, you know what I'm saying? I've really been down with Thick and Thin since then, really. And music aspect of it really didn't kick in for me to where I started producing and I started writing until I was about 13, maybe 14. Joe actually wrote my first verse when I was 8, and I still remember. You know what I'm saying? So what it is, man, I just really started kicking in. Once it really started kicking in, that Joe heard it and really got together and just made it something special, man. That's how I came 100%. That's how I came with Work, to really just catch my surroundings on paper.
Yeah, that's dope, man. What would you say, Chad, if you had anything to say to the whole world that's tuned in to the movie right now? What would you say is like one of the most important things to accomplishing your goals, man, or one of the most important things of pursuing your passion and keeping it going? What do you think an individual needs to do, man?
Keep working. Stay at it nonstop. If you love it, keep doing it.
That's right.
If you want to do it, then you must love it. You know what I'm saying? So keep doing it, man. I just keep writing. I just keep writing. Do whatever I do, man. It's just lovely to be here right now. I'm talking about.
Yeah, that's a beautiful thing, man. Right now, we're going to get into this video, man, 100%. If you ain't down with me 100%, then keep pushing. That's real talk. Thick and Thin family, baby.
If you ain't down with me 100%, then keep pushing. Cause I ain't got the time to be worried about you. Ride or die through thick and thin, no matter who in first place, as long as we all win. If you ain't down with me 100%, then keep pushing. Cause I ain't got the time to be worried about you winning. And if you say you my partner, you ride or die through thick and thin, no matter who in first place, as long as we all win. Ay, sworn to silence and secrecy, that's a real partner. Went through the why and found out who my real partner. Who got my back when I'm feeling like the world against me? Ever silly me enough not to talk to my enemies. Believe in me and my dreams of having platinum plaques. Help me get my mind back when I get off track. Been led down the wrong path and then left astray. Was supposed to be one deep and find my own way. One hustle, one plan, one goal, one dream. What was once one team is now one Chad B. Ay, trying to figure out my own plan. Slab hurting, trying to get it like a grown man. Ain't talked to a soul in about 2 weeks. I'd rather be alone than have fake around me. Turn your back on me, keep pushing, I don't need you. BS is what the faith means. So down with me 100% and keep pushing. Cause I ain't got the time to be worried about you winning. And if you say you my partner, you'll ride or die through thick and thin. No matter who in first place, as long as we all win. If you ain't down with me 100% then keep pushing. Cause I ain't got the time to be worried about you winning. And if you say you my partner, you'll ride or die through thick and thin. No matter who in first place, as long as we all win. Call my my partners, my brothers, who spoke too soon. In the hood, late nights, rolling with the goons. Get money, fresh clothes, J's on my feet. But knew all along this life really wasn't for me. Chicks hating and they trying to tear us apart. He believed it, so we wasn't homies from the start. Never believed what I heard, only what I see. When I separate ways, but I'ma still be me. Stayed to myself and kept writing killer flows, knowing that I never get back in the studio. I just wrote because I had nobody to talk to, trying to clear my head and figure out my next move. I don't need them, if anything they need me, cause I respected them and everybody around me. The only man I fear is God, that's what I was taught. Never turn my back on anybody, that's real talk. Tell me 100% to keep pushing, cause I ain't got the time to be worried about you. And if you say you my partner, you ride or die through thick and thin. No matter who in first place, as long as we all win. If you ain't down with me 100% to keep pushing, cause I ain't got the time to be worried about you. And if you say you my partner, you ride or die through thick and thin. No matter who in first place, as long as we all win. Been my partner since day one, we've been through it all together. But I know they lying cause they don't wanna see us shine together. Now I can rap on it all day, I got so much to tell. But as long as they get it, I can care less how many records I sell. As far as this rapping, bro, we both gon' make it to the top. I remember you told me you wasn't gon' stop until your casket drop. Put down my pen, then you told me I was called a rap. And we said we wouldn't sleep till we put South Dallas on the map. From the clubs and the parties, hiding in SDT, to the late nights, wired up at the JCC. And the days we couldn't sleep, we thought we had a hit. Tried with this rap, but it's because of you I can't quit. They said me and Jamel was talking down, that's kinda odd. I'm like, Jamel, who? My real partner's Poppy and Rashad. We always talking about what we plan to do with our first meal. I never had to talk down, all I did was keep it real.
Chad Beezy, if you ain't down with me 100%, keep pushing. Yeah, you keep pushing out this studio. You need to get out the studio.
Mr. Mayberry?
Man, that ain't nothing but a thing, man. It took me back, man. I mean, this whole thing right here started with this right here,
once
bro.
Once again, here we go. This is AT with your BlueXTV.com exclusive. The BlueXclusive.
I mean, man, we're like standing on top of Dallas, right? Man, Marcus Parker brought me that Eye to Eye video. Well, actually, you know, I heard the song. I said, yo, man, I gotta hear a little bit more of that. So I saw the video. And I was like, man, that video was really hot, man. Well, how did that come together, man? And he told me about Mr. Mayberry, you know, Judah, Lil Lank, you know what I'm saying? You know, and himself, you know what I'm saying? They all doing their thing, and I'm like, yo, man, y'all got to get down here to the office. You got to get to this office right here. That office right there. You got to come down there and bless me with that, man. You know what I'm saying? Because I knew it was just hot, and this was like probably like the pioneering of BlueXTV and blowing everything up right here for these fellas here, man, you know? And, you know, I was really excited because I was like, yo, man, this could really fly somewhere. I like it. I think it's hot. I think everybody think it's hot, man. Next thing you know, I look up and this cat on TV with Ricky Smiley, son.
Once again, here we go. This is AT with your BlueXTV.com exclusive, the Blue exclusive. I'm chilling here with none other than DJ Judah, MP Marcus Parker, Mr. Mayberry, Lil Lank right here. What's your name, little man?
Judah Jr.
right here representing. It's not complete unless we do it like that. BlueXTV is known for bringing you the exclusive right here. You know, nice interviews, big time exclusives, some of the shows, you know, supporting every independent artist. But we are happy this day to bring to you DJ Judah Productions and Driven Entertainment. And to talk a little bit about the video Eye to Eye, you got to check this joint out. This joint is hot. I know you've been seeing it. You know what I'm saying? Support these cats. Out here.
Hey, okay, yeah, I want to get into this next one, man. Get into this next piece of history. It was an amazing thing, man. I went and auditioned for Ricky Smiley's Big City Talent. And I auditioned as a solo artist. And they called me back and told me that I made the audition, but they said, when you come for the taping, you better come with it, or you might not make the show. You may make the, you got invited to the taping, but if you're not jamming, you won't make the show. So as I sat and thought, man, and thought about the fam, I had to put my best foot forward. And I felt as though I did. And I went on with Autumn Baby Girl Mayberry. She made her television debut right here in Dallas, Texas, man, at the age of 9 on Ricky Smiley's Big City Talent and wrecked it. I'm talking about she did her thing. We did our thing, man. It was a lot of fun. So y'all check this out. Check it. Check it, check it, check it, check this out. Check it out, man.
All right, y'all ready to get this thing started? Y'all look so good tonight. Give it up for yourself. Damn it, you look like a bacon and egg sandwich. You look good.
Juicy.
What's her name? Y'all give it up for Mr. Mayberry. Show your love.
What's happening?
All right. Now, wait a minute, Mr. May. Now, where you from?
I'm from Dallas.
From Dallas. Now, who you have with you?
I have, I'll let her tell you.
Autumn Mayberry.
What can they call you?
Baby girl.
It's on.
All right.
I have my daughter. This is my daughter. Yes, it is.
Okay, so what y'all gonna do for us tonight?
We're gonna rap. We're gonna do a couple of rap songs. Autumn's new single called Check This Out. You all have to check it out. And Ricky, I have to tell them, if you all have students or children in the 3rd through the 11th grade, Autumn and I go through and do the tax test motivational movement. We motivate the students to pass the tax test in the state of Texas, you know. Get at us at motivateouryouth.com.
And you know, there's a lot of dumb people out here. That's not, the test has nothing to do with your taxes that you filed, okay? Go ahead, y'all get a round of applause.
Yeah, y'all. We have to go ahead and do your new single. You all check this out. This song is awesome. This is Baby Girl's new single called Check This Out, okay? If you all feel it, you can go and bounce. Ricky started off with the bounce. All right, we're going to keep the bounce going. Hey, hey, now check it out. Check it, check it, check it, check it, check this out. Check it, check it, hey, hey, check this out. Check it, check it, check it, check it, check it out. Check it, check it, check it, check it.
Check me out, watch me go and do my thing. Rep the staff,
like, come on.
They know my name.
Yeah.
They know my company.
That's right, it's Thick and Thin Family.
Baby girl, we got,
come on.
I have a ball. When I'm busting in the booth, but most of all,
I will you, so stand tall. Be a soldier, be a troop. Don't you ever fall. You set your goals and see them through.
Now listen, y'all, I'm evidence that we can make it. It takes a little hard work and practice, but it's made.
Then let's get this bacon. I mean, let's learn to earn our keep. Can't get nothing but a dream. If you lazy, stay in sleep now. Hey, check this. Check it, check it, check it, check it out. Check it out. Hey, check it out.
Right.
Our comes with ya, a whole squad. Fulfill us, we go hard. So check this out. Out north from North Texas, funky town to South Pole, then back to the east. From the, but nothing dirty about me. So hey, check it out. Give it up for Autumn Baby Girl Mayberry.
Go,
yeah, 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 yeah.
Go,
hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, you all remember we have the Tax Test Motivational Movement. Get at us. MotivateOurYouth.com. MotivateOurYouth@Yahoo.com. And I am Mr. Mayberry. Give me some love, baby. Yeah, y'all. Yeah. He got his belt.
No, she's supposed to be in the bed. Both of y'all gonna get a whoopee. That's good. You got this baby up here paying her own child support.
No, baby girl. Check this out. I'm the greatest rapper alive. Jay-Z, you can move side too.
Okay, man. Music is my hustle. Little Lanky boy. Yeah, man, we're going to get into the next artist. I just want to speak briefly about him. This is one of the original students that I started working with, man, when I went on the mission of taking the curse out the verse and removing the N-word from my rapping. This is one of the original students. He was a freshman at Samuel High School when I met him. Man, it's just amazing to me because every challenge I gave him lyrically, he stepped up to the plate, man, and knocked it out the park. You know, and because of that, I call him the young phenom, man. This little Lanky boy, little Lank, the young phenom. You know, he calls himself a fresh prince. I can't blame him. I can't knock him, man. He's a fresh prince, and he takes me back. You know, they push the envelope with me, man, with the lyrics, but he keeps the curse out the verse, man. He doesn't use the N-word and keeps his swagger. So right now, man, we're going to go ahead and let him get into one of his very own I'm a Fresh Prince, because I sport the box fade. I used to have a box fade. You wouldn't believe it, but I did, man. I'm a Fresh Prince. It's on.
This for my boys with the box fades, you know what I'm saying? Bringing it old school back. Fresh Prince thing, you know what I'm saying? You got that Jubin and Boosting. Hey, yo. Sean, what you looking like?
I'm a Fresh Prince, because I sport the box fade.
Designs. Now I'm off the chain, faded up, I look Mike. Homie had me looking white like a fresh prince. Flat top, super duper tight. If you in the club and you feeling how I'm feeling, then just gonna show it out. Pull your comb out and pick. You see these girls like they got their hair popping even more. Super duper gold diggers, what would they do if I was broke? I don't know, my senior year, everybody had a box though. Football season checking, being everybody rocking those Jubis. Some people call it boosters. They sell up my appearance. Now these girls wanna do me, do me.
I'm a fresh prince, cause I spent the box game. That Jubis, that Boosie, that Clark. What's up? Don't get put in plastic. Looking nasty. This her fresh prince. Gave them the news. Feeling the blues in their system. That's what they get when I lose my cool. Bringing old school back. Like them getting played. Cats come to my house party. Roadside is where it's at. I'm a fresh prince. Cause I spent the box game. That Jubin and that Boosie and that Clark. Okay, hey, I'm a fresh prince.
all these videos. Fresh Prince. Lil Lanky is not a Fresh Prince. Did he play on that show, Fresh Prince?
No. All right, y'all. This next one we're going to get into, man, is one of my personal favorites. It's a jam called Bad Breaks. I never would have imagined, man, when I started rapping, all of the things that you have to go through, man, before you get to the point to where you actually establish or to where you're actually known by a large amount of people and you're moving your music and people are requesting your music. But this is a pretty autobiographical jam called Bad Breaks. You all listen to the words and check it out. You can see the ups and downs, hills and valleys. But the thing is, stay driven. Stay focused with the talent I was given.
Felt like a fumble, like a lost ball. Troubled times and troubled minds, it fell up on your boy, dawg. Just listen, y'all, I'm the real McCoy. I'm built to stand in bad weather and endure the storm. Though as tough as I may be, still got humbled to my knees. I find myself feeling stuck, now I'm asking God, please direct and guide me through this cold game of life. Get right inside me, let me get the whole game right. I can't complain, though, it's the life that I chose. Through these stripes, I must grow, and I keep it tight with my flow. Just got right with the studio, super nice in the studio. Then the virus hit the board, and it's night-night to the studio. Yo, I tried to fix it though, tried to work to get it back, but despite all my efforts, it wasn't meant to bring it back. So now I'm on my grind, my days consist of getting these songs displayed. If you grind, you feel my pain, but if you don't, you're not in the game. I've had my bad breaks, I've had my roadblocks, I've had my heartache, but yo, I know I won't stop. I've had my bad breaks, I've had my roadblocks, I've had my heartaches, but yo, I know I won't stop. I've had my setbacks, roadblocks, and heartaches, but through it all, I won't crumble, crack won't break. I won't stop, and I won't quit. I got some more mash, make it knock, I make it hit. Now I just sit back and think about old times, the whole old grind to get these cold flows to shine. I paint a picture for you from 97, I reckon, when I got an independent deal with Don Juan Records. Now I was young and full of spunk, bustin' got the crowds crunk. Then the flow got swept from under my feet because the label sunk. Now what you think I do? Continue making moves, hooked up with Bo and Leg, and yo, they said they had this too. But I had sleep, cause I had the heat, he had the streets. He had the bread to fund eternal life in TNT. So now we're getting started, had the town retarded, cause we was jamming ladies, love the songs that we recorded. Hey, should've been reported, cause our hopes got shot. Got another label folded, it's back to the block. So many cats chose, just sling that crack, Joe. Just play the back, flip my tracks and slowly stack. Coming up from flat foes, visualizing lactose. Still got my family, so we racing in attack mode. Coat on black, low pro, modes is what we want, so we keeps it pushing, thick and thin, rain, sleet or snow. You cannot beat a roll, me or my people, bro. We're covered vessels, get our blessings from the God of Israel. Yo, till we in the stereo, full rotation around the globe. Believe we working the twerk and get several million sold. Yeah, man. You know what? Be honest with you, dawg. You can't hate on Lil Lank, the Fresh Prince, man. You can't hate on him. I tell you what, man. They pushed the envelope with me. But I understand. I understand because when I was their age, man, I was pushing the envelope. But since they followed through with the rules of the game, man, and they understand that music helps people, you know, in the business, having some fun with it also, you know. So we're finna get into this next one. These are the Young Gunners. Chad B and Lil Lanky Boy, man. Work. Work. Go to work, man. Go to work.
Like this here.
Hey, man. Hey, hey. She gotta stand on her own. She never hear from me. B's
easy. Let's get more. Let's get them. Bring your song. Come on in the club. You holler. Work, 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 work. If you wide open doing the boogie, just holler. Work, 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 work. Little mama doing the flex, just how to work, 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 work. Well, if you doing the flex, just how to work, 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 work,
okay,
work,
okay,
work,
okay,
work, work, work.
My song came on in the club and they hollin' work.
Little mama fine and she working that skirt. Everybody in the spot know that Visa be the man. Grabbed her hand, took her to the VIP to get a dance. I'm taking off my shirt to show my beetle what's next. She saw me working out, now sitting watching boy flex. Lanky boy, we got next. VAT's best, first flex. Now this work got these haters picking rest. It started with my head, now it's moving to my hands. Now I'm working off in circles like a human ceiling fan. Looked at Lanky boy and said it's really nothing to it. Now I got these boppers bopping lames, asking how to do it. Did you see me on a Saturday? They shutting down at 2. Can't forget about Fridays, I'm hitting new blue. DMX on a Sunday, yeah, I already know. But Club One got me working all night till 4.
When your song come on in the club, you holler work, 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 work. If you wide open doing the boogie, just holler work, 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 work. If little mama doing the flex, just holler work, 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 work. Well, if you doing the flex, just holler work, 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 work. Little mama know just what she doing, watch her work. Got my hand up on her A while she lifting up her skirt. Officers a lot, I must admit that I'm a flirt. I'm a straight gutter, grow side cool, look at her. Club one of Rhythm City, we riding and plus we ride up. Your mama a freak, she love it when I stand behind her. Stop and rewind her. Your mama gotta bring it back, bend it over, you ain't working, baby, if you booty plan. Don't it find a sense of humor, shawty, I just messing with you. Let me get you to me, cops up for your good, start dripping. Then them tables start flipping, yep, 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 it's going down. You was working at the club, as my partner look. Sam, Chad, busy, think we got him with this here. Work, working what she got up in them jeans, and I'm gon' work. I'm gon' work it all night long, I'm gon' work it to this song. Cause I'm bad to the bone, late, bad to the bone. When I'm in the club, you holler work, 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 work. You wide open doing the boogie, just holler work, 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 work. If little mama doing the flex, just holler work, 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 work. Well, if you doing the flex, just holler work, 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 work.
Thought that was it, man. Thought that was it. You do this, man. You know what I'm saying? 24/7, 365, you know what I'm talking about? Everyday thing for us, man. Hey, hey. Down here. Wait. Yeah.
There you have it, y'all. There you have it. You've seen us go through our ups and downs. You've seen us work. You've seen us kick it with you. You've seen me kick it with my daughter. You've seen the whole fam live and direct. You've seen Marcus Parker introducing children. You've seen the whole thing, man. And you've seen how haters still get involved in your life. When you pushing and striving for your goal, haters are going to still come. So let me tell you, live from Mr. Mayberry, straight out the mouth. Don't worry about haters, man. Don't worry about haters. You stay focused on what it is that your mission is. You stay focused on your mission at hand, man, and get about your business. Don't worry about haters. Shake them haters off like my partner Quint Black said years back. What's up, Quint Black? Hey, man, I'm out. Until the next movie, man. They told us we couldn't do a movie without a budget, and we did it. You all are viewing the movie. We did it. You can do anything you set your mind to, man, and if you're willing to work for it, not work, but work. Work for it. You could do it. So until next time, man, I'll be live in the booth. It's on.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Anyway, I'm going to get back to work. But speaking of work, these guys, what's his name? Lanky Boy. He got a video. Not a video. We got a song called Flex. Let me see you flex. Don't no girl want to see your skinny butt flex. Why? Watch your boy flex. Watch your boy flex. Flexing, huh? Work, work, work. You need to work in the studio. Get your weight up, get your lyrics up, sell some music. Do you hear me? They walking around here, got all these big chains on. Pick me, I'm a fresh prince. Look at this, 32,000, baby. Right here, 52. Yes, sir, yes, sir. Got my good luck glove on. Burned my finger off when I was in eighth grade. Been wearing this glove ever since. Peep that there. Got all my Sean John jeans. Got all my Chuck Taylors. Chuck Taylors make these here, do you hear me? Do you know what I'm talking about? Do you hear me? Do you hear me? Do you hear me? Yeah, yeah. I made Jay-Z a beat on this. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah. Do you hear me? Do you hear me? Do you hear me? TNT haters up in here. Y'all boys stay tuned. This is my television show. TNT sucks. I'm out of here, bro.
Hi, I'm Marcus. Let me show you all the things of our house. I got water. Let me show you how I score for my room. In a 2-point challenge, I was saying I gotta make it a 5-point, but I just done it 2 times. Let me show you how to try this game. That nobody can tame. Why stick and thin and we can mix TV.com. Don't have to go against the grain.
Hey, what it do? This your boy Mr. Kool-Aidd live from TNT. You know what I'm saying? Live from the booth. It's going down. You know what I'm saying? Just want to speak on the text motivational movement. You know what I'm saying? We being one of the founding co-writers of it. You know, back when 97, when I was a sophomore in high school. You know, so we just been trying to keep the music going and then motivate the best. The text test even the toss back then. You know, my whole head now. But you know, it's all good. Cause we just gonna keep it going and represent the style already.
Yo, what it do, man? It's CP the Great 08, man. You know what I'm talking about? Coming live out thick and thin. You know what I'm talking about? Lil Joe, Lay, Chad B, Marcus. You know what I'm talking about? We know what we're doing. Boys doing it big, man. Y'all stay tuned, man. Thick and thin on the right. Great coming at you. Oh, wait, man. Hey, what it do, man? I think I forgot about y'all boys. My shine, because y'all shine. You know what I mean? Cloak on the beach. Big Tech, Cutty Man, Jake Hill, man. We coming at you. What's real, man?
These underdogs come up from under y'all. Raise up and shut it down by blazing these thunder rounds. No need to wonder how we made it pop, because I'll tell you the story blow for blow. So check it out.
I really wanted to grab the mic. I wanted to grab the mic and say, now I've been forced to double my efforts. My grind is tough as leather. Mash till it gets better. No laughing, we after cheddar. Been aiming at them and busting like a Beretta. My fame will get up, but for now I'm keeping my head up. Get up and get it cracking. Got a grind to make it happen. No slacking in my pedigree. Got a passion for action. Should see how we react to these minor setbacks. Add fuel to my flame and ain't no way to wet that. I step back for a second and analyze the tracks. Then hop back on them and get to smashing for snaps. With precision, the right vision to keep us from prison. I'm talking digits to feed our great grandchildren's children. I hope you're listening and making provisions to get it. Put yourself in the race to run the race and come with it. Till I'm done with it, my tongue spits tons of lyrics. I'm sprung with it like I'm in love. You're gone, hear it, cause I'm grinding every day. Mr. Mayberry Presents, coming soon. You all go to thickandthinfamily.com to check it out.
That boy is major right there. You gotta check that out.